half stoppage time. Mark Duffy's cross headed in by Carl Hawley. Berry then equalised through Jonson Clarke Harris's free kick. And 2 minutes later, Zach Thompson's long ball found Nicky Ojosi, scored the winner. That's Berry's first win in six.